In this video, I will show you how to fix Android Wi-Fi problem connected but no internet using Samsung Galaxy or any Android phone. Can connect to Wi-Fi network on Android phone or my phone will not connected to Wi-Fi even with correct password. So let's get started. Before going to the troubleshooting, make sure your Wi-Fi network has a good connection and it's working well through another device. If the connection is working well on other device but not connecting to your phone, then start the troubleshooting. If your problem with your Wi-Fi network or router, then call your network service provider and tell them about your problem. So everything is fine, just the problem with your phone. Let's start with the first method. Go to the settings of your device. Find out about phone or system management. Open it. Tap on software information. Tap on the build number for the 7 times to enable the developer options. In my case, I am not tapping this time because I already enabled the developer options. After enable the developer options, move back here and open the developer options. Scroll down and find out tethering hardware acceleration. Turn it on. After that, move back from here, then tap on apps or applications. Tap on three dots and select Reset App Preference. Tap on Reset. Tap on three dots, then select Show System Apps. Search for Wi-Fi Direct. You can also search the Wi-Fi Direct on the top of the search options on your settings. Tap on Wi-Fi Direct. Tap Storage. Tap Clear Cache. Tap Clear Data. Tap OK or Delete. Move back and find out Change System Settings. Tap on it. Make sure the permissions is allowed. After that, move back to the home screen and restart your phone. After the restart, connect your phone with your Wi-Fi network. I hope your problem will be fixed. Method number 2. Go to settings. Find out reset options or find out general management for Samsung phone. Tap on it. Tap on reset. Tap on Reset Network Settings. Tap Reset Settings. Unlock your phone and tap on Reset. After the network setting has been resetted, move back from here and go to Connections. Type your Wi-Fi password correctly and try to connect your phone with your Wi-Fi network. I hope this time your problem will be fixed. If your problem still remains, then go ahead with the next method. Method 3. You need to reset your phone to factory data reset. Before do that, make sure you have backup your all necessary data. After backup completed, factory reset your phone. Find out the factory reset options on your phone. For Samsung Galaxy phone, follow the instructions here. After completing the process, I hope your problem will be fixed. That's it. Thanks for watching.